14 of you. You have been to so many cons. How is this your first time watching a dance show? I don't even want to talk to you right now. All right, well, for those of you where it is your first time watching, are you loving it?
Yeah!
Awesome. And for those of you where this is not your first time watching, are you loving it? All right, so this next dancer, boy, are they adorable! All right, give a big, big round of applause for Rindy!
Stars in her eyes before, but never stars in her thighs. Alright, so, incredible leggings aside, I really like, you have a very kind of tight, almost like kind of sort of robotic dance style, which is something that I really like myself. I would say sometimes take your time with it a little bit more, because you have a lot of really sharp, fast hand movements. But maybe alter the speed of those hand movements. Maybe use those hands to kind of like control your legs a little bit or something. Because I noticed a lot of your translating was kind of just like walking as you're doing upper body stuff. So just some things to keep in mind as you continue to grow and progress. But overall, really enjoyable. Thank you.
Awesome job.